stepped on stage most nights, contemplating the footlights. Some people thought he looked sick, but his mind was lost in the beautiful feeling that only the music could give. And night after night in the smoke of the nightlife and the arms of occasional ladies, he stayed in the places of friends and acquaintances and secretly thought that they were crazy, 'cause they'd chosen the soft things, insurance and gold rings and a big desk all the math on. But he stayed a rover, a victory over, staying in one place for too long. Though he never